victims of a con artist. Taz Adakia has led us to believe that God speaks to him and God chose him to be the leader of the nation of Israel from this trip that he took back in 1999. Okay? All of that is a lie. Taz Adakia created this character that he introduced to us as the Holy God sent comforter. Now, I'm not referring to the Holy Spirit. Taz Adakia is not the Holy Spirit. Taz Adakia does not possess the Holy Spirit. Taz Adakia is a swindler and a liar. And we're going to prove that today, brothers and sisters. Now, as you heard in that radio show, there was a conversation between him and another brother by the name of Kakum Thalmayad. And the topic of discussion was, what did he go to the land of Israel? We're going to take a few minutes at this time, and we're going to discuss that phone call. And if you listen carefully, you're going to learn some things.